Western Heights High School under a hard lockdown because of a threat made against an administrator. The superintendent says this threat was made from an outside source over the phone. The middle school and Wynn's West sites by the high school also placed on lockdown as a precaution. The district also told us they are working right now with law enforcement to investigate.